Hello, today there's a quick review of manufacturing, kind of understanding what manufacturing is, and then also looking at a few different basic types of manufacturing. So manufacturing is a process using tools and labor to make goods to sell. So in other words, it's when people make stuff. Manufacturing can be made by hand, can be something made by machine, or it can be a combination of both. Usually, manufacturing refers to large scale, meaning mass production, making a whole lot of stuff at once, to making many, many, many cars, not just making one. There are many different types of making different items. Many items use multiple types of manufacturing for different parts. Some parts might be made with machinery. Here's a picture of some metal being formed and bent into a different shape. While other parts are put together with a robot. Here's a car being joined by a robot. A robot welding different pieces of the car together. Still, more pieces might be assembled by hand, especially if you get into smaller electronic pieces. People might put together the last few pieces. Most items are probably a combination of made by machine and hand assembled. Some items may be made entirely by machine, with humans just monitoring that things work properly and the machines keep working and putting together things properly. And some items may be made entirely by hand. As we look deeper into manufacturing, we'll see how companies decide to manufacture by machine, by hand, or a combination. Thank you very much.